potential for extended heat wave with elevated fire danger this weekend into the middle of next week. A strong upper-level high-pressure system over the region combined with weakening upshore flow will bring the potential for an extended heat wave to southwest California. On Saturday, triple-digit temperatures will be likely for the warmest interior sections. From Sunday through Wednesday and possibly longer, triple-digit heat will likely be widespread across the valleys, lower mountains, and deserts, with warmest locations potentially climbing to between 105 and 108 degrees. There is increasing confidence that coastal areas will also warm significantly during this heat wave, with highs mostly in the 80s and 90s, with the potential for downtown Los Angeles to approach 100 degrees at times. This heat wave will also likely bring very warm overnight low temperatures, adding to the heat stress. Many areas across the Los Angeles metropolitan areas will likely see lows in the 70s, with some foothill and mountain areas remaining in the 80s overnight. While it is still early, there is the potential for significant heat impacts across much of southwest California, including coastal residents without air conditioning. This will be worsened by the expected long duration of the heat wave and warm overnight low temperatures. The hot and dry conditions combined with very dry fuels will bring an extended period of elevated fire danger to southwest California. Now is the time to make sure your air conditioning system is running properly. For those without air conditioning, it is recommended to take shelter in an air-conditioned building when possible. During heat waves, it is important to remember to drink plenty of water and reduce time outside during peak heating hours. Also, never leave children or pets in the car, even for a short period of time.